employee recognition team, and they will publish it to everybody so that you see where you are. Before, that is January 5th, one of my friends made a Facebook that 2024, I will not drink again. And we were very happy. Only to see at the bottom of it, he has written, I will be using straw. So it's like he doesn't want to change, but we want to change. So we present to you the best performance, performing above what you are doing. Then innovation, we look at people who bring creativity and innovation into their work. We look at leadership, people who direct people, mentor people, succession planning. They lead and guide others in the work. You need not to be the head of the unit. You can guide your colleagues and achieve the objective. We look at customer services. People who render exceptional customer services. You need not to be in the CSAU. A client can meet you on the corridor or can meet you even in Kumasi. What you will tell the client will have a lasting impression on the mind. That is what we are looking for. We look at learning and development. Don't be too happy, I've got masters, I've got first degree, I'm happy. No, you are learning to build yourself and to build a commission. We are looking at people who are taking complex things to help the commission. We look at diversity and inclusion. You don't say that this person doesn't come closer to me or he's not my friend. You want to bring everybody on board, whoever and wherever you are coming from, so that we achieve a better lands commission. We look at longevity and loyalty. It's not being a commission for 25 years, it's not what we are looking for. Being a commission for 25 years and being productive. Being a commission for 20 years, 40 years, and then bringing results. Not just adding to the number. Then we look at one of the biggest problems. Best attendance, that is punctuality. So these are the criteria, the 9 criteria you have mentioned. Performance, innovation, leadership, customer services, teamwork, learning and development, diversity and inclusion, longevity and loyalty, best attendance or what we call punctuality. Those are the criteria we'll be using. That's the criteria we'll be using. Now, the second thing is the awards that will be given every year. We have a list of awards. I'm going to mention them just like I said, the skeleton. Look at Best Attendance Award, or what we call PEF, LVD, we are divided. But some of us sitting here, I know them very well. They are 10 plus 1 is not 2. It will be 3 or 10. That is the kind of people we are looking at. Then we have incentives for people. You know, most often, when we talk of incentives, I know 99% of us are talking about money. But when I look at Ruby and Madam Lizzie's face, it is money you are thinking of. But this time when we are talking about incentives, we'll not talk about money. You see, I know you look at money because when we talk of, most of us are growing, when we talk of incentives, no, I need money. Because why? I pay school fees, I have rent, I need to buy a bag of rice. A carton of tilapia for my family. No, we want awards that will affect you and develop you and make you a better person. Life is short, so we want you also to enjoy. So that incentives are bonuses, money will come, yes. But the other ones, pay time out. If you are proving yourself exceptional, the office can give you about 1 week off, not your legal, that one is bonus. Go and rest and grow fat and come. When you come back, the beauty that comes on you is more than 2,000 cities. So we'll give you pay time off. Then we'll also give you tuition reimbursement. Maybe you are studying, you are doing a course. The commission can say, this year, we will pay for your school fees. You see, that is one of the things. Invest in employees' training and education. We will invest in education so that if you are performing well,
You will be among the people that will be selected to go for specific training, program, and development. We also look at retreat, team retreat. Maybe you are in a, let me take for example, the Ellis group. Oh, you have done very well this time. All of you take your bag. Monday morning when you come to work, we are taking you to Upper Safari. To go and learn for one. These are some of the things you want, so that when you come back, you think properly, it will help you, okay? We also have a flexible schedule. That flexible schedule, if you are, since you are going to a digitization environment, if you are working very well, we can say, look, you are a very good worker, we trust you. Look, for these 2 weeks, stay in the house and work from home. So that you see that you will be in your house and you are in your pyjamas but you are doing the work in the office. It gives you freedom, no stress, no pressure, no traffic, no worry. We also have professional development opportunities. If you are in any profession, you want to have training or development, the office will pay for you, you go for those things. We also have personal fitness class. The office can pay for you. That may be, oh, for this month, we are paying, go to this gym. Go and build your body and look good, so you can work better. We pay for your fitness class. That is so beautiful. One month, go to a fitness club, be doing your body, massaging. Because some of you, when you shake your hands, it's like some people, they work too much. Go rest, so you look good. We also have pay for employees' hobby or activities. Do you have a hobby? Maybe you have a hobby of helping or doing anything. The office can pay for you. You go and do your hobby and come. They'll finance you. You also have voluntary time. Maybe you are from your hometown. You feel like, I want to take 1 week, go and help people at Osu Children's Home or Koyogu or my hometown to clear the gutter for 1 week. You will pay for you go. Maybe that one cry is a assemblyman door for you or MP door for you so that you become like our honorable. So it is very important that we give you all these opportunities. Then lastly, we have perks. Perks are like, you know, not salary issue, but basic things. We have gift cards. We'll give you a gift card. We'll pay for your subscriptions and your activities. We have lunch and free meal. Maybe you are a very good worker. From first week in March, before the second, let's say 1 week in March, we'll give you lunch every day for the week. You'll be in the office and then we'll bring you your choice of food for 1 week. Entertainment award. Like if we have that kind of thing, like when we went to the AFCON, the commission say, oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, you are good workers. We are paying for the play fair and ticket for you. Go to AFCON and come back. It is nice. If you live abroad, some organization, by January, the employee, they'll give Manchester United ticket for the whole season. The company pays. When you are playing, you go and watch. And that will make you a better person. We also have public recognition. We will put your picture there. And everybody who's passing will see that this person is good. And we can even be writing or signing things around your name. Okay? We also have update equipment. Maybe you are in an IT unit. You are very good people. The office can come and finish your office very nicely. So when people are using YAM, you will be using digital machines and then you'll be enjoying, okay? They'll make it better for you. So ladies and gentlemen, these are the awards. The flesh to it are all available. When we finish, they'll be served to you. Mr. Chairman, thank you.
Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and click on the bell for more updates.